Top of the afternoon, Modern King Boxing. Jared Anderson has said what we all had kind of thought about him as a heavyweight is the fact is that his American run is kind of over and needs to go to the UK and challenge some of those guys if you ever have a chance at being a heavyweight champion. Because I feel like it's 2 years out if he doesn't start now. So yeah, shout out to Jared Anderson. He about to tell us some real shit and what's on his mind and what his adventures are as far as going forward in his heavyweight boxing career. Let's get it. True Media World.
Is that the fight that you want next after Jerry?
I mean, hopefully if he accepts it, I'd love to go over overseas, you know. Definitely been trying to get overseas and make one of those fights. Him, James McGuire, any of them guys over there, I love fighting. I love to fight him. I mean, he already has fighting interest, so I'm trying to get him in the top very soon.
What do you see that you can capitalize on, man?
That was you said that last question, brother.
Oh, my bad. I had to piggyback.
I've seen he did. Honestly, he really lost the fight. I didn't even watch the fight, but that's all I hear. And I know Jermaine Franklin, the dog. And Dane DuBois, shit, he got hurt. He got fucked up, to be honest. Anything, they could have stopped the fight for him first before they stopped the fight for other people.
But to be fair, you did say that he might hurt his ankle.
I ain't trying to hear that shit.
Now, and I don't know if you heard it, but somewhere in that interview about him going to the UK, he kind of really disrespected Dillian Whyte and Joe Joyce. He was saying how, like, Joe Joyce is really slow. And then he was saying about Dillian Whyte, like, oh, I want to fuck him up. Like, so Jared Anderson is dead serious about going to the UK. Shout out to Bob Arum because he got ties in both countries. Worldwide presence. Bob Arum is doing his thing. Sorry, I don't believe I mentioned that other name, but you know what I'm saying. Peace. Jared Anderson's going to the UK. Let's get it. True Media.